Let x1 and x2 lifetime of two individual components. Okay, so we can find for that is we can discuss about or we can find the statistical characteristics for the random variable x1 as well as for the random variable x2. Okay, and then we will try to compare. Okay, so how do we compare? We must apply the stochastic inequalities. Okay, so the stochastic inequalities can be run the log concavity we just going to take. Okay, so how do we find? Again, we can apply the L'Hospital's rule. And find that is if the first derivative doesn't work, we can apply the second derivative, that is like double dash with g double dash, and we state the corresponding previous rule. Okay, so there we can find that is we can find the bottom residue ratio, and then we can find for the function. Is it clear? So the second derivative is mainly focused on the area of the log concavity properties. Log concavity properties. So like that it goes on, so we stop after the second derivative. Okay. Hope it is clear. Any doubts after this? Okay. So you can try that. Okay. So you can do application in the second derivative. You can take it and then you can see where it is applied. Okay. And you can do the application by using the second derivative. Like that you can take different derivative properties. Okay. And you can find. So in residual life function, next step you can go that. So that is it. So far we have seen the hazard one. Okay. The next part is the variable theory. So how do we do that? Okay. So we can go deep into the stochastic processes and then we can find the renewable measures. Okay. So that is more really needed. Okay. If you find the measure, that is, if you have an option or if you have a treatment option, means naturally the system will not deteriorate. Okay. So we have a, we can see the development of the system. So parallelly we can think about and we can do that way. So that is another part of the site. Okay. Since we are constructed, that is, here we confined ourselves in finding the hazard rate and mean residual life. The hazard is more means actually we must reduce it. So what are the measures we should take? So there we can, that's an application part in finding the measuring theory. There we can apply for the renewable theory. Okay. So the replacement models and the renewable theory models. In that case, we can parallelly give the solution for the such type of problems. Okay. So that is another part of doing it. Anything else? For data, we can refer non-list textbook, okay? So maybe, stochastic processes by maybe, Sheridan, Ross, probability and statistic models.